Remember, I'm different air base. I don't have waypoints.
Turning waypoint 2.
I'm hot on an F4, going right to left, east to west across the bay there, the stream. He's over that big island just off the coast.
Roger that.
Almost got launch parameters. Splash.
My lasso of truth.
Your lasso of truth? The Wonder Woman lasso of truth? I got two unknown aircraft on that column at 20K, 20,000. Off my nose. I have radar on, so you should see me on RWR. One of them's contrailing. I don't know if you can see that.
No joy.
See if I can get a position. I see black smoke, so they're probably Russian.
Turning waypoint 3. Got a few contacts 38 miles out. There are bulls 48 to 30
two.
Miles.
Miss, he's trashed it. Fox 2. Trash that one too.
Wow.
Fox 2. Yeah, good hit. I'm gonna find this buddy. It was a MiG-21. Rupert Angels 26. I think I got him.
Target 16 miles.
There he is, found Fox 1.
Guess I'll just choose one.
Fox 2. Hit. Going down. Alright, you look clear for now.
Roger that. Correct. Take out some SAMs.
F4E's coming in off the coast to the east. And I am guns only.
Copy.
That could be a challenge.
Magnum. Trying to take out this SC-15.
Damn, these MiG-21s were up high, over 30,000. But that is what they're made for, right? Alright, looks like I got the attention of these F4s, so I don't think they're coming after you.
Roger that.
I'm gonna try and draw them farther southeast.
Looks like my harm killed it.
Cool. Looks like these phantoms are heading back into the coast. I got them visual.
Copy that.
I don't know if I should try messing with them or not.
An eager spit put some distance between me and the target waypoint. It'll give me some time to search for targets. Shack off to the west. I honestly don't know if I can hit anything. I dropped it without laser, but I had the pip right on it. I just realized that since lightning doesn't put the laser spot on your HUD, I can't really tell what I'm looking at in my...
Oh, does it put it on an MFD, or what?
Negative. You could designate with your... on the MFD, but it's not going to show you on the HUD what you're looking at. So I could designate a target, like, to my left, and I won't even know it's there. I might think it's in front of me when it's really to my left. It's one of the early access things with lightning right now. They haven't put
the laser on the HUD.
On the HUD, right. And I don't think there's a way to designate with the HUD and slave the laser to it yet either. So unless it's a obvious building that you can pick out and laser designate.
Right.
Or you have a JTAC, you really can't bomb much with the lightning pod.
Alright, they're calling me merged.
SA-6 or something.
Thank you.
hot again, I'm just going to dump everything, since there's not much point. Just checking to see in case there's a JTAC.
Get one.
No JTAC. There's a nice mess of red here, so I'll just drop everything I got on it.
Altitude.
Off to the east. Okay, switching area here.
Damage, some debris must have hit me.
Do you have a location?
Yeah, I'm over the coast at least.
Do you know where you are for bullseye?
Negative, I got no bullseye on this thing.
Oh wait, I think I see you. Nope, never mind.
I'm getting home. Low on gas. I gunned one.
What I thought was you was actually a ground target. So I'm looking for targets of opportunity to kill with a harm. Oh, there's one. Magnum. Is weapon view disabled in this mission?
I do not know.
I keep trying to go to it, and it keeps just showing me the ground.
What's the command?
F6.
Yeah, all I get is a... like right at ground altitude.
Right, okay. Yeah, it's probably disabled then. See your angels?
19.5.
Copy.
I don't look damaged on external view.
Fuel low. Fuel low.
Bingo fuel. An RTB.
Yeah, that's where I'm going. I'm under 1,500. I'm at 1,000 now. Tally. I got you at my 2 o'clock. Bye.
I'm looking for you.
Going down the pattern altitude now. It's going to be hard landing with pop tires.
Oh, your tires are gone?
Yeah, I didn't lift up soon enough on the takeoff, so shredded my nose wheel tire and my right landing gear tire.
I have 1,600 pounds of gas left.
I got less than 1,000.
I have 24 miles to go. I think I better drop stores.
Ooh, does a MiG-29 have a drogue chute?
That's a good question.
Because I can use it this time. Of course, I don't have time to look at the controls to see.
Roger that. Let alone see if it is enabled in DCS.
It is. I've used it on the MiG-29S.
Oh, God.
I just don't remember if I have it mapped either.
Okay, 9 miles. Boat in sight. Hoping you ain't got 1,200 pounds left. Hope they don't mind me making this a straight end, because to me this is a fuel emergency.
Do they have the option for you to declare that?
Marshall, 1-0. Marking mops, 0-4-3-4-6. Angels, 5.8.
Altitude.
State, 0.6.
Altitude.
811. Fly heading 215. Fort 12. QFE 29.93. Runway 32. To pattern altitude.
Tower, 1-0. Overhead Angels 2.5. State 0.6.
One zero. Tower, roger. ERC 310. St. Louis, Charlotte.
1-0.
Whoa, I did it.
Some pounds of gas.
Well, if they don't mind me cutting across the grass here.
Fulcrums are built for that.
Yeah, I don't know about pop tires though. But I couldn't make the turn. This runway only has a small turnaround at the end. It doesn't have a taxiway.
Final.
My daughter says, "Yay, Daddy, you survived it."
Nice. Well, apparently there's no ILS on this carrier. I'm gonna have to eyeball it. Vision 103, Hornet Ball 1.0.
Do you know what that keystroke is?
Fuel low.
Nailed it, 3-wire.
Nice.
With only 640 pounds of gas left.
So I shredded my tires on takeoff because I'm used to flying the Russian MiG, which has kilometers per hour, and this is in miles per hour.
Which MiG is that?
The MiG-29G, the German one.
Oh, the German one, okay.
So they converted a lot of it to NATO and English equivalent. And I forgot it's miles per hour, not kilometers per hour.
Yeah, that could be a problem.
I do indeed have the dragging chute mapped.
Oh, cool.
Now I'll remember which one it is.
And shut down. Cody.
I got four air kills. You got one ground kill and two losses. What's that all about?
The first one was at F4. The second one is because I went back to the spectators.
Oh.
I'm not sure how you can avoid a loss when you go back to spectators.
Yeah, that's not really right.
So now we've got time for another.
Well, let me see. What time is it?
Maybe a quick dogfight?
We could do one of the other missions that are here.
Alright, sounds good. I think I'll switch to a Tomcat this time.
I think OHR 4 had a lot of air to air in it.